Do you ever wish your buttons could do more? Yeah, me too. So here's the thing about buttons. They don't have to play by themselves. Buttons can actually push other buttons. So for example, let's say that I want to notify people when tasks are completed in our Slack channel. So I use the Slack pack, I've got this handy little notify channel button, but I have to push each of these buttons one at a time. I'm tired just thinking about it. So instead, what I'm going to do is I'm going to type slash button, and I'm going to use this push buttons button to button the other buttons when I'm buttoning. So now I just say, hey, push the buttons. I want to push those notify right here, the send message, boom. And now when I click this button, all of these buttons are going to be buttoned. So we're buttoning together with all of the buttons. But maybe your finger is too tired to even push one button. It's one button too many. Well, what we can do is go right over here, bam, go to our automations, add a rule, and we're gonna say, hey, you know what? Every Monday at 9 o'clock in the morning, I want to push a button, which happens to be that button. And this automation is gonna push that button, which is gonna push every other button in the buttons for buttoning. So have a button that pushes buttons, and then have Coda push the button for you. And relax.